Ada! Heads up!
Leon, that woman was... I have to talk to her. Don't move. You're the one who was with that cop, if I'm not mistaken. Identify yourself. Ada? Ada Wong. Ada Wong. I've heard that name before. Now I remember. One of the men from Chicago who came to assist the T-virus research used his girlfriend's name as his password. Ada and John, I believe. How did you know? Who are you? Annette Birkin. My husband is the man responsible for the creation of the T-virus. William Birkin. What? John's dead. He became one of those zombies. My condolences. And although I regret this, you will be joining him shortly. I won't let anyone take the G-virus away from me.
G-virus?
It's capable of creating the ultimate bioweapon. Its potential is even greater than that of the T-virus.
Then that must mean the creature in the police department is...
Precisely. My husband, William. And it's all Umbrella's fault. None of this would have happened if they hadn't tried to steal his research away from him.
Where did you get that pendant? It looks exactly like the one I gave Sherry.
She dropped it. I've been holding on to it for her.
Liar! Give it back to me!
Too bad.
Ada?
Leon.
This bullet wound isn't making things any easier.
Quiet, Leon. I'll patch you up. That's two I owe you.
Don't mention it.
I just found out. John's dead.
What?
Never mind. Let's just get out of here. The sooner the better. we've finally arrived. There must be something hidden here.
Come on, let's go.